We are in one of Russia's oldest cities, 378 kilometers from Moscow. We are in Smolensk. For many centuries, Smolensk served as a reliable defense of Russia's capital, protecting many European neighbors' encroachments. This is why it was called the Shield City. Smolensk arose on the trade route, from the Varangians to the Greeks, from the Baltic to the Black Sea.